Open sands and deathly silence. This place was so old, even the ghosts had died. The air should have reeked of ash and smoke. But no, nothing. These walls were dry bones. Right on the brink was an enormous book on a curved metal stand. I was stumbling over my own feet.